How shallow do you think me that I would give up my destiny after a few short words with you? Have you no strength to your convictions? I have no pity for your kind. You'll be swept aside. You're already too late, and a new age rises. Behold, Aec'Letec, born of the abyss, but destined to walk the prime. The dagger is broken. Behold, your new lord and master. I hope not. Oh, really? Aec'Letec uninjured?
I don't want to talk.
I was hoping he would, you know, come into this world, like, almost dead or something.
Tempest, give us victory!
Silence. Oh, boy.
Why me?
It followed us. Okay, so we're both silenced, but we have wands. So wands we will use. What about her? Is she silenced too? Yep. But she has a wand. She can't heal him. She's silenced. He's stuck. Bradwin says Aec'Letec was immune to my damage. These guys are not attacking. Not yet, anyway. She's held. Emmowyn's held. And run tactics from Minsk.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Take your potion. There you go.
dwarf's not feeling too good. Sure.
Oh, God. I don't think it will work on him. I'm not going to try it, but...
Go pester someone else.
Oh, Minsk is dead.
This dwarf's not feeling too good. I need an ale. This dwarf... Sure.
Wow, this thing's been, like, near death for forever. Branwyn's dead. He's still trying to take this?
No more mistakes, people. We can afford no more losses.
It's dead. Oh, there's another one? What?
All right.
Can't be.
Feeling too good.
No kidding, it's impossible. There's another one.
Go take to someone else.
Take the potion.
They come.
Yeah, I figured that might happen. That's insane! What level is silence? I think one of us actually knows that spell, but not, it's against a single person. Icon looks like. What does silence look like? I'm pretty sure one of us has that spell. Memorized. I had a quicker way to find it, guys, I'd do it. But it's a level 3 spell, maybe. That's slow. Alright, I'm looking at my book. In order to do this, I need to know what's what. What we really need is an alphabetical listing of spells. Maybe it's a cleric spell, actually. I don't know. Silence 50-foot radius. Two rounds per level. Who knows how many levels that thing has. It might have worn off. I didn't even check. Complete silence prevails in the affected area. All sound is stopped. Conversation is impossible. Spells cannot be cast. Only those in the area at the time of the casting are affected by the silence. So it doesn't matter where you move. But that's a level 2 spell. So we have magic blocking, which is immunity to spells of 5th level and below. So these guys already took it, I believe. Maybe not. No, they didn't take it yet. But what we really need is to block the silence. Give me one. I gave you both, okay. And then one for Branwyn. Now the caster should not be affected by the silence. I don't know how long it lasts for. Five rounds, that's it.
If Tempus wills it.
Better hurry up.
Sure.
Alright, so she might not even attack at this point. Maybe we should just ignore these guys. I hit Ice Storm before, that's what I did. So here, throw a fireball over here. Some of these guys are gonna run in. I'll try to run it. You know what? Have them not run in at this point.
Cool one, son.
Go pester someone else. All right.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Just canceling that effect. It might not be even be affected by fireball, I don't know. But it would take care of these guys. She can attack ranged. Now everyone on this thing. You know what? Is she held again? She's in a panic mode, that's why she's running around. So we're not silenced. That's the amount. To backpack again. Okay, they're taking that. Much monster summoning is gonna help. Agonizar's Scorcher? That's her. If she can. I think it's the wand. Well. This releases a column, right? A ball of fire. Okay, what about Agonizar's Scorcher then? Trying to see which one. Actually, is it this? A jet of flame. Okay. That's what I want. Not an explosion, a jet of flame. So. Well, actually, first,
as well as I can.
Run over there, and then use it. I'm gonna throw magic missiles. Oh. Branwyn's out of it. Branwyn, what's going on with her? Held?
Point. I punch.
Actually.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
15 fire damage, that's it. Yeah, we're kind of worse off than before. There's two of us affected. still panicked as well. She'll do this Agonizars again. I think he just got hit by the Aec'Letec again.
Let's talk more fight! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
I want our mage back. Protection from petrification. I thought one of us had removal. Oh, you know who has it memorized? Branwyn, who is one of the ones held. She still has fear. Who has removed fear? Is that the... I think that's the cleric as well. Unfortunately. Alright, what are we all doing? Do that. I don't want to take all these potions. You are attacking, right? Imoen, I can't do anything for her.
Whatever they need.
Cool one, son.
All right, we killed it for the first
your
time.
Your point, I punch.
And now another one appears. Okay. Going after Branwyn, there's not much we can do. I, however, will move. Oh, wait. Can I?
What? Oh. Fine.
She can't move. Yeah, move here.
Such menial tasks.
Attacking our cleric, can't defend herself. And this one doesn't seem to be as tough. Or maybe we're just lucky. Branwyn's down.
I need aids. Let's talk more fight.
And she just back him off.
We'll get the kick.
This dwarf's not feeling too good. sure?
There's a third. You've got to be kidding me. Maybe if we kill all these guys? Maybe they're powering it.
I am wounded.
Didn't get a chance to find out.
If Tempus wills it.
Tempus wills us all to go down.
Why me?
Kill these.
Tempus, give us victory!
These guys are probably powering it. Hopefully I'm right. Held. Alright.
What?
She's held.
Sure.
Fine. A simple matter.
She's held? Yeah, she's held.
Yes?
Branwyn's dead.
What is it?
She's petrified, I think. Can't even get at her. Dying. Silenced. Held. Wait, what about me? I can't move either? Oh, well, that means I'm dead.
Better them than me.
If you can't succeed, try again.
Fine day to die.
No, no dying. I'm done with that. There's no other way, blah blah blah.
Tempus, give us victory!
Okay, so have these guys fight this and everybody else.
What?
Kill these guys.
Yep.
Hey, how are things going?
It should be resisted. Because we took that. Yeah, magic blocking. Okay, who else? These two guys are attacking here, and then... And then, yeah, magic missiles.
Lest my hamster become an orphan.
Actually... Alright, never mind, don't back you off then. We're doing more horrible this time. Kill the cult guard.
His mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
Kill the guy, thank you.
I don't want to talk.
Send you here. I'm held. Oh, never mind. It's not. It's only gonna hit
whatever
one.
They need.
We can't even survive this anyway. Is he not fighting this whole time? She can't move. She's held now. Okay, so much for her fireball. Whoever can still fight, yeah, attack this guy. Yeah, this is not doable, actually.
Someone else.
There's only three of us left. This is insane.
This dwarf is feeling too good.
There's still two of these guys left. I can't believe this. Why am I standing there by it? Get over there.
Yes? Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
It stopped appearing.
Name it.
So another one appears because it was still alive at that point. I mean, we can't even salvage this, even if we beat it at this time. We can't carry all their stuff, and there's nowhere to hide all this thing, all these things. We'd lose all this equipment from four different party members. Two of the three weakest people cannot carry anything. Vampiric touch. She can't move. Oh. She's held. So what's the secret? Or do you have to defeat just three of them? Or four of them? Five of them? I don't know.